Lester, I got...
Ah, that hurt.
Excuse me!
Hey, how you doing?
Ah, pretty good, under the circumstances. About to knock off a federal government building. Well, meanwhile, my psychotic former BFF is trying to figure out a way to kill me. But hey, the meds are kicking in. So life's good.
Well, exactly. Franklin got us what we need. Put those on.
Then what?
Then head in there and rig up a slightly more sophisticated fire trap than we've got here.
So, I'm guessing drapes and scented candle aren't gonna do the trick, huh?
No. You'll have incendiaries and a remote device. Now, they need to be strategically placed so we can ensure that we still have access to the server and that the structure maintains its integrity. Now, once you get out, trigger the bombs, meet up with Franklin and the crew, and we'll intercept the emergency call, and you all go in as firemen. Oh, got it?
Yeah, I got it. Sounds a little idiotic.
Well, under the circumstances, it was the best I could do. And if you remember, you were the one who chose to do it like this.
Oh, come on.
But, you know, Trevor has a point about you. You whine too much.
Yeah, fuck you.
Oh, don't even try it.
Don't worry.
Thank you.
you're new, just clear your pass with security, and you can go up.
Yeah, they keep changing the contractors.
Yeah, because guys like me keep losing their jobs and agreeing to do this for less.
All right, head up.
Crap. There you go. Ah, shit. Dirty.
I know you stay too late when the mommy and dad show up. All right, I'm leaving.
Hey, don't work so hard.
We're all leaving in a minute.
Hey, charge is set. I'm out of the building.
Hey, dog, we right around the corner. We got your gear in here with us. Shit's in motion, people. We raiding the bureau. Y'all ready for this? In and out, Holmes. Let's do it. Signal, right? Yep. We'll be the only idiots running into that burning mess. So don't worry. Pull up over here. In the building. Come on. Don't worry. Fire department here. These elevators should still be fine. Was he on that industrial strip painkillers or that hallucinatory weed at the time? Yeah, probably a little bit of both. Cool, dog. Thanks for clearing that shit up. All right, we're going across to the far stairwell and up to the top floor. We gotta go across. Take the stairs to the top floor. Got the drive. Let's go. We ain't got long. Follow me. If we survive this, see if you can get World Cup on his feet. Hey! We can't take a corpse through this inferno. We gotta leave him. Let's go. Hustle, homie! We in trouble, dog! Hey, man, this shit is collapsing! This way! Come on! Way out. We gotta get these doors open. What's up? Hey, give me a hand. Briggs, come on. I see it street level. I fucking hope so. Let's keep moving, dog. We all gotta change before. before we get there. At some point soon.
We need to get to the riot and torch this fire truck as soon as possible.
I'm working on it.
Yeah, because if they connect the dots, man, I don't know.
Man, I'm working on it.
Any minute, they'll be looking for us. I mean, those guys in the building you took down. If they knew, who else is gonna know?
It ain't worth thinking about, dog. Trust me. I'm gonna get us there as fast as I can.
All right, shit. I just don't want to run into something.
Man, y'all don't want to run into Trevor, bro. That's who you don't want to run into.
Haha, you're right. So, take us to our get out, avoiding the cops, the feds, and my dear friend Trevor Phillips.
All right, man. I'll try.
Try real hard, okay?
Take us to the getaway car. I'm trying! Alright, we all gotta change before we get there. At some point soon, an APB will go out looking for firemen. We cannot be playing dress up when that happens.
We need to get to... torch this fire truck as soon as possible. I didn't think we were gonna make it out of there.
One of us didn't. We lost a dude. Hey, man.
Oh, yeah, shit.
I don't like speaking ill of the departed, know what I'm saying? But that dude was in over his head.
Yeah, he wasn't top draw. But I thought we could carry him through it. I guess I thought wrong. Well, anyway, we made it out, so we got that to be thankful for. Hughes... people will get his paycheck and the standard expenses.
Yeah, man, unfortunately, Hughes wasn't really cut out for this work, man. His mind was on other things.
Why you say that?
Man, he told me he was writing a screenplay.
Did he give you a copy? I'd like to read it.
Why?
Well, you forget. I'm in the business. This guy gets killed in a raid on the Bureau and we produce his picture, there's some free press. They call that, pre-awareness.
Yeah, all right, man. Sure. How very fine would. Hey, this Lester crib, ain't it?
Keep your heads down, you hear?
Well.
What?
I never thought I'd see you clowns again.
We did it!
Fucking A right, we did it!
Ow!
How was it?
For a suicidally dangerous mission impersonating emergency services while working a high-security government facility, it was surprisingly uplifting. Come here. Give me some of that.
Ow.
Oh, sorry. I forgot.
You forgot my very, very obvious illness?
It happens.
Whatever. Hey, let's get drunk. Franklin, fill up the glasses. Got some real vintage moonshine, hillbilly type shit. We're gonna be seeing triple and committing incest in minutes.
Just the shit to make a man forget his trouble.
Oh, exactly. I am just gonna get drunk as a skunk, and then I'm gonna reverse engineer a webcam and spy on those sorority girls again. I'm ill, okay? Give me a break! Cheers!
Man, that's some foul-ass shit. Oh. All right, boys, I hate to break up the ritual, but I gotta go square things up with Davey and Dickwad.
For serious?
Hey, I just want them to know that now that we did this thing for them, and we have the evidence that we did this thing for them, that we can all go our own separate ways, you know?
Well, fuck it. You want me to go with you, dog?
No, stay. Have fun. I gotta do this alone.
Right now.
The sooner the better.
It's one way to look at it, eh?
Right. Besides, I wanna put this shit to bed. Then I can figure out Trevor. Get my life back. Go back to being bored and miserable and loving every motherfucking minute of it. Here, enjoy the incest juice.
Man, you boys sure know how to put the fun back in midlife crisis.
We hit the bureau for you, Dave. I'm done.
Yes, I saw that. Meet me at the court center.